My brother, look how our aslaf, look how our forefathers acted upon these ahadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. One old Muslim woman was being oppressed in sin. She cried for help. Our forefathers heard her cry. Our forefathers heard her plea. And immediately the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to mind. Al-Muslimuna tadakafa dima'uhum yas'a bi zimmatihim adnahum wa yuddu alayhim aqsahum wa hum yadun ala man siwahum. Immediately the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to mind. Al-Mu'minuna tarajulin wahidin, that the entire Muslim ummah is like one single body forming one brotherhood. If any Muslim is in need, the entire Muslim ummah should feel his pain and the entire Muslim ummah should respond. These ahadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to mind. And our aslaf, our forefathers responded immediately by sending an army to rescue her and save her from the oppression of the kuffar. An 18-year-old Muslim general, Muhammad bin Qasim, defeated Raja Dahir of Sindh and saved this old Muslim woman from the oppression of the kuffar. Oh people, these were our aslaf, these were our forefathers. Today, in broad daylight, they rape our mothers and daughters in Kashmir, and our mothers cry for help, our daughters scream for help, our daughters call you and I. My brothers, the only thing our mothers and daughters find is that the Muslim children of the 20th century can no longer hear. They find that the Muslim children, the children of the Ummah of Muhammad Arabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, have become deaf. Yet we feel nothing, The words of the Quran does not come to mind. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَى, that the entire Muslim Ummah, Muslims, wherever they may be, are brothers the Muslims. The hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, الْمُسْلِمُونَ تَدَكَافَ دِمَاءُهُمْ يَسْعَى بِزِمَّتِهِمْ أدناهم ويرد عليهم أقصاهم وهم يد على من سواهم. This hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam does not come to mind. The hadith of Rasulullah, المؤمن للمؤمن كالبنيان يشد بعضه بعضا, does not come to mind. The hadith of Rasulullah, المسلم أخو المسلم, does not come to mind. The hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, المؤمنون كرجل واحد إن اشتكى عينه اشتكى كله وإن اشتكى رأسه اشتكى كله, does not come to mind.